assholes because your mic is shot.
Hi guys, welcome to EKBJJ.com and Technique of the Week in our brand new academy. So today we're going to show you the loop chuck. I'm here with James Gregory, brown belt under the EKBJJ Association. So we're going to get right into it. Okay guys, so what happens is whether I'm kneeling or standing, my partner attacks like a double leg takedown. It's more onto him with the chest on his back. I put four fingers inside the collar. I open his elbow outwards, put my hand behind his head. Head goes in the front. And I roll over the bridge. From here I make a hip escape. I go belly down. Push and lift the head.
Like a 44 Magnum, Nipsey Free, stop looking, listen, and try to imagine. He's traveling the speed of light, but everything's motion, it's frightening. Plus the thought you're alone, you're now into dimension called the Twilight Zone, you're terrified. Plus you can't bear the thought, you and I one-on-one, in the land of the lost, you start to shiver. But then you scream, my friend, you wake up monthly, because you're dreaming again. But next time I'm on the scene, do not try to distance, keep your mouth shut, suck a duck, because I'm strictly business. Trust, 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 trust